This way.
Okay.
Vigi. Stop wasting ammo! Nope, it's not coming down the step. Screwed again. Question is, would it be worth going back for the grenade launcher? door open. Oh, bother. Do all that again.
Resident Evil Zero.
Let's see how bad it's going to be to try and get that grenade launcher. Quite bad.
Resident Evil Zero. Thank you.
These things we can. Is it worth it? No. Yeah, he seems to be a bit of a pain in the arse, alright?
Okay.
Nice head. Thank you.
Okay.
Probably going to die again. Or why not?
Go alone.
Roger.
I'm going to get eaten by a fecking frog again. I'd prefer not to. You're only gonna spawn if Rebecca comes up. Does that give me a chance to save then? I'm gonna be right by the thing that I need now, aren't I? Well, sugar. I don't think I've sorted the battery either. Need sulfuric acid. think I saw a red tank somewhere, but I can't remember where. Man, I can't remember where I saw that red canister. I should really put them in my thing when I find them, shouldn't I? Probably in that bloody room now with the forklift. No. Where in tarnation? This is the last place I haven't been. There!
You stay here.
Yeah.
Pick it up. That's weird. The frog never came back.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die.
Less than zero. Time.
Repeat. On the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
We'll be right back.